Hello?
Thank you.
my name is Michael Fahey. I'm here today with Mr. Luke Boltanski, the Dangerous Music Man. He's running around today setting up all the cameras for you guys. Well, it's for me, really. But you'll be joining me with the drum thing, guitar. He's going to do some singing for you tonight as well. He's got some CDs, some piano.
Spend my hard money on you, so I will, yes I will, yes I will, yes I surely will. Church and stuff, church and stuff, I never thought God would call my bluff, but he did, yes he did, yes he did, so goddamn did. So my clothes ain't that bad, no, I never liked them anyway. Surely tomorrow I'll get my pay. Come back looking for another way. But nobody knows what I'm looking for. Nobody knows what I'm looking for. Maybe I can find on Channel 4. So turn it up loud. Turkey time, turkey time. Call me, my family will be just fine. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. Yes, you surely will. Climbing up the window towards a family tree. Just a look, just a look, just a look, just to take a look. So my clothes ain't that bad, no, I never liked them anyways. Well, surely tomorrow I'll get my pay. Come back looking for another way. But nobody knows what I'm looking for. Nobody knows what I'm looking for. Maybe I can find on Channel 4. So turn it up loud. Supposed to get to sleep without you, without you, without you, without you. Went to church and stuff, church and stuff. I never thought God would call my bluff, but he did. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Well, some of my clothes ain't that bad, no. I never liked them anyways. Well, surely tomorrow I'll get my pay. Knows what I'm looking for. Nobody knows what I'm looking for. Nobody knows what I'm looking for. Let's turn it up loud. Turn it up loud.
There we go.
Thank you.
And I got all my stuff hooked up too. Even better, yes. I love to see it.
Oh, I'm gonna stand up now.
You feeling it?
Yeah, I just realized sitting's weird. For me, but anyways.
I have been told that there is a request for a certain song.
I almost forgot.
So let it be known, we try to never disappoint on that sort of thing. So I gotta hook myself up to the apparatus here. But folks, if you really like the music they hear today, then please, please, please feel free to come up to the briefcase up there and throw a buck or two in there to help Michael pay for gas on his way back home. You're doing, yes, gonna be doing a lot of driving over the next few days.
So I'm actually tonight setting up to drive to Newport, Rhode Island in the morning. So I'm gonna be all over the place.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah. First time in Canada.
past 9 o'clock on a Tuesday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la-dee-da, dee-dee-da, la-da. A song tonight when we're all in the mood for a melody. You got us feeling all right. Bar, he's a friend of mine, you know he gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke, oh, to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be in. He says, Michael, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face, and I'm sure that I could be a movie star. This place, oh la di da di di da, la da di di da di la. Estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davey, who's still in the Navy. You know he probably will be alive. And a waitress is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. Sharing a drink they call loneliness, it's better than drinking alone. Oh, la-dee-da, dee-dee-da, la-da, dee-dee-da, dee-la. So sing us a song of the piano man, sing us a song tonight, where we're all for a melody, you got us feeling alright. Good crowd out here for a Tuesday, I gotta say, like, holy wow. And Patrick, he gives me a smile, cause he knows it's been Michael, thank you, you've been coming to see that guy right there, to forget about life for a while. And you know, this is a winery, so you do have to change up the lyrics to the last verse just a little, because the keyboard, it sounds like a carnival, the microphone smells like rosé. They sit at the bar and put bread in Marianne's jar and say, man, it's good to see you today. Oh, la-dee-da, dee-dee-da, la-da, dee-dee-da, dee-la. So sing us a song on the piano, man. Sing us a song tonight. for those of you who've been here before, you already know what's about to happen. But for those of you that are new, this is going to be a little bit dangerous for you all. So I think it's time that we brought in the Lake Leelanau Memorial Choir in for this final chorus, ladies and gentlemen. Basically, y'all have been drafted, okay? So I know y'all know the lyrics, and if you're feeling shy, if you're worried about perfect pitch, we've had enough to drink at this point, okay? It doesn't matter anymore. So we're looking for 12-part, 13-part, 14-part, 15-part harmony on this, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta get the Lake Leelanau Memorial Choir to lift the roof off the place, ladies and gentlemen. So here we go. In one, two, three, four. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Even more, we're all in the mood for a melody. You've got us feeling all right. You know, that was pretty good, but I don't know. I feel like we could do even louder, you know? We've got a lot of monitors and sound equipment up here, so you need to really break through it all, you know, for us to hear it. So I want y'all to really belt this one, ladies and gentlemen. We've got to take the energy and put it through the roof. So here we go for your encore performance. In one, gentlemen, the Lake Leelanau Memorial Choir, baby. Let's go. Nice job out there, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
It's always a house favorite.
It's a yeah. Classic. You can't go wrong, yeah. You know?
Shall we do one instrumental we started with?
Cool. Let's do it. What key?
The one you do drums for. It's okay. Like A minor.
Thank you. so that was an instrumental that I've always liked playing around with, and first time I got drums on it. So Luke's going to be supporting me in some of these. This next one we're going to do is a Michigan somewhat classic. Came out a few years ago, if you remember Jack White.
Twist it all around. I want love to grab my fingers gently, slam them in the doorway, put my face into the ground. I want love to murder my mother and take her off to somewhere like hell or up above. I want love to change my friends' enemies, change my friends' enemies, show me how it's all my fault. And I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me. And I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me. And I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me anymore. And bite me, grab hold of me and fight me, leave me dying on the ground. And I won't love to spit my mouth wide open, cover up my ears and never let me hear a sound. And I won't love to forget that you offended me, or how you had offended me, everybody let me down. And I won't love to change my friends' enemies, change my friends to enemies, show me how it's all my fault. And I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me. Yeah, I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me. Yeah, I won't let love disrupt, corrupt, or interrupt me anymore.
Slight technical difficulty, but it's of no worry.
Technically, it's technical. Should I do a cover or an original, folks? Original? I love you guys. This is a tune of mine called Twilight Rhythm. This is off of my record called Mockingbird. It's actually up there in the case tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Take a look around the place before me, trying to find a familiar face in the crowd. Hey, I was just a stranger in a strange land. It was a vain move, I know that now. Yes, I know that now. See someone on a bench out there, and she gives me a smile. Rocking along while I play a Morrison tune. I never felt that as before in a stranger's eyes. And as she left, I watched her all the way. And it stopped the time. Twilight rhythm was singing, and it's so fine. Yes, I like this feeling she's given me, and it's alright. Gonna wanna feel the same tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow. How much you could do just to face a no name. Never played that solo before. There was no guarantee that she would be found. Yeah, so late on that night, I got a message on my telephone. Well, I was looking for her, I had been found. Yes, I had been found. He was heavily to talk when we had the time. We both knew what life is like on the road. Yes, we could spend some of the hours with each other. We both knew from the start we would all end. We would all end. And it stopped the time. The twilight rhythm was singing, and it's so fine. Yes, I like this feeling she's giving me, and it's alright. I'm gonna wanna feel the same tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate you guys.
Thank you for doing that. Oh, my thing's off.
It's not anymore.
Yeah, cool. Well, thank you, Luke, for helping me during that technical time. Do a fun little cash joke.
Train coming, it's all rolling round the bay. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Yeah, I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling under the sand and on. Always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guys. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. But I hear the whistle blowing, hang my head high and cry. Rich folks eating in their fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew I couldn't pay for it. Well, those people keep on moving. That's what tortures me. From this prison, if that railroad track was mine, I'd probably move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, it's where I want to say hey. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blows away.
Thank you very much.
Just let you guys all know that most of these songs is the first time Luke has seen them. That was all off the top of his head.
Oh, thank you.
So next we'll do a little Blaze Folly for those that know him.
A minor.
A minor? Cool.
Yeah.
I think so.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
It's a really short one. Yeah, this one, A minor, blues. It's an original one, A minor.
Okay.
You should play lead on it. You played on it before.
Do your thing.
Thinking colors, scraps of your brains insane. Weeping angels are our Lord. Scattered showers from a cloud that thinks she's easy. Sentiments of a shadow soul. Honestly, I can't imagine waters flowing faster than her. Scattered like a storm. Little bits of graphite cover roof and ceiling, searching for the words to work. Ooh, 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 you should know. You're the reason she gets cold. Ooh, 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 you should know. You're the one that won't grow. You walk on bad traps, surely your own making. Take your time to clear the leaves. Let the iron break, you live for your own saving. Better pay it from your throat. Honestly, I can't imagine what has flowed faster than her. Sky's like a star. Little bits of graph like of a roof and ceiling. Searching for the words to warn. She gets cold. You should know you're the one that will grow. To break your own. Leave the scattered wings to grow before you turn to stone. 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 Turn to stone.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
A little bit more.
Yes.
It's a little humid. And fun fact with wooden instruments, they tend to warp
they
a
don't
little
like
bit.
It.
Yeah, especially this close to the water. Very fragile beasts.
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, old older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. The country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, take me home. country road. Stranger to no other, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty trace of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home, take me home, country a voice in the morning, as she calls me. Radio reminds me of her home, far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the price I belong, West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home, take me home, country road, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, round mama, take me home, country road.
Awesome.
Well, thank you.
First time I've ever done that one, too. Well, you know, well, that version.
Other than, like, every other show. Except now.
This one's, part of, I'll call it a, it's more folkish, I'd call it.
Quietly on earth and white, hoping one day to be understood. Bashfully sobbing, sitting in his chair, staring at us being worse for wear. Soon enough we will be out of sight. If I could hear clearly, my good night. Oh, I do, I feel so low. Ooh, one day you will too. Softly in our tiny cell, throwing big hearts inside a wishing well. Bill me up, please, waiter, I can tip real good. I will pay in cash like the tax man would. Say your prayers before I'm out of sight. sight. My somber face might be my last goodbye. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. Why do I feel so bold? One day you will too. Mercy on the cobwebs over me. God, please have mercy on those trees that grow no leaves. God, please have mercy on the angels praying for me. God, please have mercy on those foreign kids overseas. God, please have mercy on the trash tray next to me. God, please have mercy on the lovers that could not see. God, please have mercy, oh, God, please have mercy on me. God, please have mercy on those roses with no thorns. God, please have mercy on those men that grow their hearts. God, please have mercy on the innocent stuck in trains. God, please have mercy with the blood upon their hands. God, please have mercy, oh, God, please have mercy on me. Softly on earth and white, hoping one day to be understood. Bashful is our bailiff, sitting in his chair, staring at us, being worse for wear. Soon enough, we will be out of sight. A somber face might be my last good night. Oh.
Thank you.
This is a tune. This is a tune of my own. This is called Siren Song. Oh, how is it? Like, yes. Sick. Thank goodness. This is all about diving in the Florida Keys in the middle of the night, and it's a rather dangerous thing to do, but I am the dangerous music man after all, so you need to stick with it. So, middle of the night in the ocean, you can't really see anything. It's pitch black all around, below you, around you, and above you. All you can see are the stars way up there, and you can see things that get very close to your flashlight because they start to kind of glow and fluoresce, all these strange colors. And it's really beautiful when you're there. And it is also a little bit spooky because your flashlight doesn't really do as much as it as you'd want it to do. You can only really see things when they're about 8 inches in front of you. So you don't really know what's swimming just 10 inches away from you at any moment. But it can definitely see you because you got a big shiny thing. And the whole time that we were down there, we never truly felt like we were alone. So, you know, had to write a tune about it. It was truly otherworldly. And this is that tune. It's called Siren Song. Good professor, he calls again. You've been out there for a good long while. He says there's strange things swimming around down below, and the sirens bid you farewell as you go. Constellations are racing in a marathon of fate, going at a speed of which I can't relate. And they say, I want to make this place my own. And the sirens say, I want to make this place my own. Sirens say, I wanna make this place my own. And the sirens say, I wanna make this place my own. Yeah.
you.
Ooh, thank you very much.
Oh, I thought I put this down now.
Well, we always got to do it once a show.
Well, yes.
Got to make sure.
A Michigan favorite, no less.
A little bit of Gordo, a little bit of Gordon Lightfoot.
I share a birthday with this.
Tons more than the end on Vince Chevrolet weighed empty. Well, a good ship and crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. Well, the ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some ill in Wisconsin. Go. She was bigger than most, with the crew and good captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple steel firms as they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Oh, and later that night as the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Every man knew, as the captain did too, it was a witch of November come stealing. Well, the dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain, the face of a hurricane west wind. Time came, the old cook came on deck, saying, fellas, it's too rough to feed ya. 7 p.m., the main hatchway gave in. He said, fellas, it's been good to know you. Well, the captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in. Later that night, as his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the end on Fitzgerald. Thank you.
one know where the love of God goes? The waves turn the minutes to hours. Searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. Well, they might have split up, or they might have capsized. They might have dove deep and took water. But all that remains is the faces and the names, the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rose, Superior sings the rooms of her ice water mansion. Michigan steams like a young man's dreams, because the islands and bays of a sportsman. Farther below Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. The Yavin boats go where the mariners all know, with the gales of November remember. They prayed the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. The church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa and down. The big lake they call Get You Good. It's a period they say it never gives up, or dead when the gales of November come early.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. That is.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. You do, yeah. I can talk directly to you guys. Like, you're like almost on stage. Yeah. Oh. Go back to some cash. Thank you.
you very much, folks. Appreciate you.
Thank you for coming, everybody.
Old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. On a ridge he rested as he went along his way. All at once a mighty herd of red high clouds he saw. Tiny and their hawk red he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as he thundered through the sky. The was coming hard. He heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i. That herd, but he ain't caught him yet. He's gonna ride forever on that rage up in the sky. Fire and the riders hear the cry. His riders looped on by him, but he heard one call his name. You wanna save your soul from hell, riding on our rage. Cowboy, change your ways, or with us you will ride. I'm trying to catch the devil's herd across the endless sky. Yippee-i-ho, yippee-i-ho.
Every piece of plucking equipment that I have today.
Luckily, this is a new lead for you. Remember Hitchhiker's Lead?
It's gonna be another song from my more folky album. But he's gonna give it a go in the lead for it.
Am I?
The nose. my boy will listen better. Maybe we'll be alright alone. We'll be just fine together. I wish you were alone.
Played that one before.
Yes. Might have heard it once.
Yeah. This is exciting. This is.
Yeah. Not that one. Come
it's the right thing.
Michigan's in the rear view, no. Keep your hands where I can see you. You took the words right out of my mouth, and you know that I would need you. What am I supposed to do, no, without you? Without you. Is a primary reflection. But you know what's coming and you regret it. So it's a cause, no sign for my way. When it hurts the most, it's the right thing. Michigan's in the rear view, no. Keep your hands where I can see you. You took the words right out of my mouth, and you knew that I would need you. What am I supposed to do, no, without you? Without you.
Thank you very much.
That was, I think, another firstie.
He's on a roll trying me out on new stuff today.
Yeah, it's just stretching the muscles. Oh, yeah.
Money Pike County call. Tell him messed up his bike, couldn't go down work anymore. Said, one of these days you're gonna get all these help. Keep your nose to the grind, starting out on the bill. What will bring you to tears? Keep the Lord in your heart and you'll have nothing to fear. Live the best that you can, don't roil, don't steal. Keep your nose to the grindstone and out of the pill. But Dad, I've been trying, I can't get you break this. Much of this world I can't seem to shake. Remember your words, Lord, that bring me to chills. Keep your nose to the grindstone and out of the pill. Just as good as it were. It takes twice as long to build the bridges you burn. There's a hurt you can cause, a time alone cannot heal. Keep your nose to the grindstone and out of the pill. I've been trying and I can't get you break. There's too much of this world I can't seem to shake. Remember your words, Lord, that bring me to chills. Keep your nose to the grindstone and out of the pills.
Thank you. I'm going to skip around a little bit.
I like K before. Basically, okay. A minor 7. Okay. In this case, C sharp minor.
Do another interregional. Thank you.
steals our drink. They tell us so much more than we think we thought what we think. Welcome once more, the fool that knows who thinks back. One of these bad ideas are gonna last. Hold on well to the springs that come once before. Even when the desert takes all their years and more, we hope to ourselves to pour a river out of our hearts. Are the eyes to which it all starts. Don't go soft, don't go light. Another appetite that I need to buy. Don't go hard. Teeth unclean, another uncertainty that goes unseen. Don't cut corners, don't sell fair. Leave all the aptitude to cannot share. Reap and blow, reap and green. One day soon I'll tell you what I mean. That I need to buy. Don't go hard with teeth unclean. Another uncertainty that goes unseen. Don't cut corners, don't sound fair. Leave all the aptitudes you cannot share. Reap and blow, reap and green. One day soon I'll tell you what I mean. Shine, and it's made. mother, what is I tell you? Jason, I know more Jay. My father, boy, is a game. Why don't they know what I am? I am great thing gambler needs. It's a showcase. In the trunk, and they all pretty tight. Hey, satisfied is when he's on and drunk. Children, not to do as I am doing. Spend your eyes and send that you misery in the hearts of the rising sun. On the fight for the other on the train. Yeah, I'm going for my town. Now I'm lying to where I pulled my train. Well, there is the rising sun. It's been the ruin I met a far by. Boy, I know I'm one. Boy, I know I'm one.
Thank you. I'm playing banjo now. He's gonna fix his guitar a little bit. I'll play some Town Van Zandt, and we'll play, two more tunes for you guys. Then I gotta drive 1,100 miles off to the Newport Folk and Jazz Festivals.
Easier than just waiting around to die. One time, friends, I had them all. I even had a paw. He beat her with a bell once, cause she cried. She told him to take care of me. I'm headed down to Tennessee. It's easier than just waiting around to die. Found a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar. She cleaned me out and hit it on the sly. I tried to kill the pain, brought some wine and hopped the tray. Seemed easier than just waiting around to die. Man and brother, did we fly? The posse caught up to me and drove me back to Muskogee. Been 2 long years just waiting around to die. Now I'm out of prison, I caught me in front of lights. He don't steal or cheat or drink a lie. Cody, he's the nicest thing I've seen. Together we're gonna wait around to die. Together we're gonna wait around to die. Faith was strong, but you need a pro. You saw her bailing on the rope. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat. She cut your hair from the lips. She drew the hallelujah. Thank you.
wrong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, and she broke your throne, and she cut your hair. From your lips, she drew the before. Seen this road and I walk this floor. You know I used to be alone before I knew you. I've seen your fly from the marble arch, and love is not a victory march. It's a cold, it's a broken. You know what's really going on below. Now you never showed that to me, do ya? But I remember when I moved in your hand, only dawn was moving too. Every breath we drew was
seen light. It's a cold, it's a broken.
Thank you. Well, thank you guys for all coming out to Bel Lago tonight. If you want to follow, well, either me or Luke on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Spotify, I don't know all the URLs there are, but we're on most of them.